everyone, welcome you all to Imagination Gallery. Here we try to show you different types of drawings and stories behind it. So if you are an art lover and wants to know the unknown facts, press the subscribe button now. Now let me introduce you to today's topic. Today in our World 2 series, we will draw and explore the land known as the Pearl of Antilles, Haiti. We will draw Haitian market scene. So watch till the end to experience this stunning journey, paintings and stories of Haiti. Friends, as I say that it's been a long journey, long time now we are doing this World 2 series in Imagination Gallery. And we have traveled through many different places. We have seen many countries, cultures, people, their beliefs, their lives. And of course, all this is through colors and canvas. So, this is the time, this time, this week, my dear friends, we will take a trip to a place known as the Pearl of Antilles, Haiti. Today, we will talk about its exciting beaches, glassy blue water, and about its captivating natural beauty of the inhabitants and also of their daily lives. Here in this painting, we will depict a market scene, a Haitian market scene, where in few buyers and sellers are trading different food items. Let's indulge in this captivating natural beauty with our colors. Before we talk about Haiti as a country, their people, daily life and all that geography, let's talk about Haiti and art, because we obviously are doing everything through art, right? So Haitian art is a complex tradition reflecting African roots mixed with the strong indigenous European American aesthetic and religious influences, and it is a very important part of Haitian culture and history. Another very important and not to be missed thing is that all over the country there are surviving cave paintings from the Taino people. These paintings are now adopted as national symbols there and serve as one of the most important country's unique tourist attractions. Now let's talk about Haitian market painting, which is very famous and not to be missed. Market painting is a Haitian archetype originating with Laurent Casimir. It typically depicts a Haitian market and is done with the trademark colors of Casimir, red, yellow and orange. The motif is often dense with people. These paintings were mass produced by Laurent Casimir and his apprentices in the mid-1970s. This archetype is later taken up by contemporary Haitian artists like Jean Louis, many of which studied under Laurent Casimir. Haiti, the country name Haiti, a name that means mountainous country. This country is situated in the Caribbean Sea that includes the western third of the island of Hispaniola and such smaller island as Guneva, Tortue, Vache and many other. The capital of Haiti is Port-au-Prince. Nearly all of the Haiti's population are of African origin. There is also a small number of people of European descent. Haiti has differentiated itself ethnically, linguistically. Haiti is densely populated, particularly on the plain areas. Some 2/5 of the people live in rural areas, primarily as subsistence farmers or agricultural laborers. Most farms are very small and are worked by their owners. Rural boards or market towns typically include a Roman Catholic church, police barracks, a magisterial court and a general store, all surrounding a central square. Wooden gingerbread style houses, most now fallen into disrepair, remain a testimony of Victorian influences in the once fashionable districts of Boisvarna and Turk. Households there typically are made up of nuclear family members and adopted children or young relatives. Elderly widows and widowers may live with their children and grandchildren. The husband is thought of as the owner of the house and must plant gardens and tend livestock. However, the house typically is associated with the woman, and a sexually faithful woman cannot be expelled from a household and is thought of as the manager of the property and the decision maker regarding use of funds from the sale of garden produce and household animals. So that was the insight about how their responsibilities are divided and how their daily life works and how the culture actually grows there in Haiti. Many farmers concentrate on subsistence crops, including cassava, plantains and bananas, corn, maize, yams and sweet potatoes and rice, etc. Some foodstuffs are sold in rural markets and along roads. A mild Arabica coffee is Haiti's main cash crop. Haitian farmers sell it through a system of intermediaries and speculators and merchant houses, etc. So sugarcane is the second major cash crop. But since the late 1970s, Haiti has been a net importer of sugar. So why I am more concentrating on these farming and agriculture and their natural their trade and all, because Haiti's we are obviously depicting a market scene, so we should know how the market and trading goes there, right? Friends, the Republic of Haiti, that means Haiti the country, has a lot to offer. Its rich history and cultural depth have shaped the country into what it is today. However, while in the past, although it has been Haiti, it has been associated with poverty and natural disasters and earthquake-like things more than any other country in the Caribbean, but it now has grown into a unique and popular destination. Our World Tour series is not over yet, friends. This search will continue. All the narrow paths of this world are shaking our hands. We will continue to search this happiness and joy, to share this with all of you. Let this be one family. Let's color the life with imagination gallery. hope you like today's expedition to the mountainous country, Haiti. Transmit your feedbacks and suggestion about our drawing session here in the comment box. If you like our drawing session and you want to know about different illustration, paintings and the stories behind it, then do not forget to subscribe the channel. Here's wishing you an amazing week ahead. Stay safe and take care. Bye for now.